Alright guys, today we're going to get into engineering mode. Very simple. Just hold this down when you turn the car on. Don't have to start it, you just can turn it on. And then that will come up. And you can scroll through with the same thing. Do all these different stuff. Coolant temp. Battery voltage. Battery charge. Yep, so that's it. That's how you get an engineering mode. And then turn it off. Cool.